to own a franchise business. One, proven concept and the home office support that comes with it. Number two, I get to be in business for myself, not by myself.
In 2023, franchise businesses accounted for 3% of the nation's GDP, topping more than 800,000 units, adding 15,000 more locations that same year, with annual sales exceeding $670 billion. Franchises offer some of the best business ownership opportunities anywhere. We'll meet two franchise owners and their B2B store locations in Texas, a state no stranger to economic growth and best-in-class B2B solution providers.
Speed Pro has a history of innovation, success, and entrepreneurship. Blair Grand, our original owner and founder, had entrepreneurship in his blood. He started out as a sign company, learned print. He brought innovation, technology, and all of those things that make us a success now. Now, when he started, he had a Texas-sized vision, but he knew that it worked from Kirkland, Washington to Orlando, Florida, from Tatawa, New Jersey to Orange County, California. And our Speed Pros are entrepreneurs at heart. The owners are what make us preeminent.
Here in Austin, we're really excited about the vibrant economy that we have. We are a large format printing company, but we're really in the branding and communications business. And being in Austin, and quite frankly, like any other vibrant city in the United States, you want to work with companies that are focused on their brand because we can make a difference for their brand as a branding and communications company. Second is that whether that's on their fleet or maybe they're hosting or sponsoring an event, they want the experience for the attendee at that event to be amazing, and we help deliver that.
With over 120 locations across the U.S., Speed Pro is the definitive go-to B2B choice for large format graphics and visual communication solutions.
The types of businesses here in Austin and the Hill Country in general that we service are varied. It's one of the nice things about this is we can do so much for so many people. Restaurants have really discovered us, especially in COVID and lockdown. They found out we could print floor decals for them and wall murals. We work with hospitals, we work with the airport, malls, we do car dealerships, which we've gotten into recently, and they do everything from their garages need signage to their showrooms need really big, really cool backlit signage, which is a lot of fun. We'll put, you know, giant windows up on the outside of buildings now or wrap whole exteriors. There's not a lot we don't do, which is kind of the fun part about it. It's what drew me to the industry in the beginning, is just the tremendous variety of things we can offer. And I really like playing with the big printers, personally. We actually get a lot of feedback from our B2B customers, which is what helps us do our business very well and to keep that level of professionalism and quality. Mostly people appreciate that we are versatile, that we are timely, which is necessary to everyone. We also often find that people come to us with just a need, and that allows us to help participate in the creative process of figuring out exactly what to give them. We have that experience after being in the business for so long to provide not just a product at the end, but the end-to-end service that allows them to get to the product that really fills their need in the best way possible, which is kind of a blast. It's actually, we come up with creative and entertaining things.
I decided to join Speed Pro because Speed Pro came in like a bullet train into the country, taking over the digital world. I came from the offset world, the old ink and rollers type of printing. That was becoming a dinosaur, a dying animal. The big shops were taken over by the internet. The medium and small size shops like mine couldn't compete. I saw a great opportunity here at Speed Pro. I jumped on the train and enjoying every ride. South by Southwest is a huge event that comes around once a year in Austin, Texas that brings in companies from all over the world. They're all competing and it's a short period of time that a lot of events are going on. We handle quite a few at a time. There's a lot of teams coming in. There's tech, there's lighting, there's sound, there's vinyl. And we come in, we wrap the buildings, we wrap the interiors. We make it a big show.
Speed Pro franchises are found throughout the U.S. Dallas Metro franchise owner Matt Polster takes large format wall murals, literally, to the next level.
We work with a number of the country's top ad agencies. For example, Design at Work. We just collaborated with them on a project for Nexus Health Systems to redo a number of their children's hospitals throughout Texas. Design at Work came to us because they understand that we strive for the same perfection and impact that they do. We take their creative genius that's born in the conference rooms, on whiteboards, on computer screens, and we bring it alive and we take it out to the world, down to the street and in front of the people that's meant to impact. And that's where the magic really happens.
The SpeedPro value proposition is one of problem solving. Our SpeedPro owners understand that that last mile of marketing is what makes people come in and spend money with businesses. Every business, their number one problem is getting enough customers. And so what SpeedPro does is come in and help them solve that problem. They help the visual graphics that make us who we are. So to summarize, why SpeedPro? You can come and be part of SpeedPro as a franchise owner. We'd love to have you and to be a partner in business, independently owned and operated, and we work with you. You can also come and use us as your premier print provider. And as the wide format, great big graphics provider, we're great for agencies and companies and all those people that need that last mile of marketing.
As a creative solution provider or B2B franchise opportunity, discover what the world of SpeedPro will deliver to your customers, your bottom line, and your future. To learn more, visit speedpro.com.